see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
And right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
question. Do you have any wireless headphones?
No.
The reason I'm asking is because something just connected to my PS4. Yeah, it was like headphones connected. He was using this, and I already had my headphones plugged in, so it wasn't mine. And they were obviously wireless, so I was like, and if you had wireless headphones and they happened to connect to my PS4, it was just weird. Like, I already disconnected whatever it was, but I don't know what it was. Like, I don't know whose it was, is what I mean.
Was it a Bluetooth device?
I think so, because, like, it just said headphones, and, like, these were already connected, and it was like, who's using this device? And it showed that these headphones were already connected to my one profile, and it was trying to get me to connect these other headphones to another profile, and I was like, okay.
Somebody probably connected it from another room or something.
Yeah, that's what I figured, but I figured I'd ask you first since you were, you know, in the room.
Yeah. Oh, do you ever want to use a speaker? Go ahead.
Thank
I really don't care.
Thank you much. Sorry to interrupt whatever you were doing. I just wanted to ask real quick.
Oh,
over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
this? Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please, just stop. Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to.
It's similar.
Stop it! Please, just.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
Ronan! I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is that a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.